name like her. Because my mom is a valium and not a drug. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom. My mom, my mom, I know you're probably tired of hearing about my mom. Oh, 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 oh. But this is just the story of when I was just a shorty and how I became hooked on that out, yeah. Valium was in everything, food that I ate, the water that I drank, fucking peas in my plate. She sprinkled just enough profit to season my steak. So every day I have at least 3 stomach aches. Now tell me, what kind of mother would wanna see her son grow up to being under a fucking diva? My teacher didn't think I was gonna be nothing either. What the fuck you stinking gum up under that fucking seat for? Mrs. Mathis, your son has been huffing ether. Either that or the motherfucker's been puffing deeper. But all this huffing and puffing wasn't what it was either. It was neither. I was buzzing, but it wasn't what she thought. Being a teacup. Bitch, you ain't my keeper, I'm sleeping. What the fuck you keep on fucking with me for? Slut, you need to leave me the fuck alone, I ain't playing. Go find you a white crayon and color a fucking zebra.
My mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom.
You ate it yesterday, I ain't hear no complaints, did I? Now here's a plate full of painkillers, now just wait till I crush the Valium and put it in your potato.